Eivor, good to see you.
Where are the Saxons? We need them to take the fortress.
Patience. Richier promised an army.
What about Jor and Jovina?
Luvina is ahead with a dozen of Yorick's swords. Come. Our Saxon allies have reached Magnus. We should march.
Halfdan doesn't know our plan. He'll hear the aftermath soon enough. Here!
It will be a good fight. I've faith in it.
Ferowit's plan had better be sound.
Over here!
The battle is near!
On the battlefield once more, old friend.
Yes, my Jarl. As in days of old.
Who are you to speak of the old days? The days when my word was bond. The days when the light of my glory lit the world. How dare you speak of those days, as if they meant anything to a traitor like you?
Who told you of this?
My Saxon vassal is more loyal than any man in my army.
Rysia, that silk-tongued devil.
Silk-tongued and loyal to the end, you backstabbing curs. Both of you, traitorous schemers.
You're a sick man, Halfdan. You see traitors under every couple, behind every tree.
A sick man? You deny you went behind my back?
Enough bickering, all of you. We are at the edge of war. Preserve your rage for the enemy.
Luvina talks sense. We fight this battle and we end this war. At this moment, nothing else matters.
Look there. The Picts send a message.
Raven Taylor, with me. You will talk them into a surrender with your sword-sharp tongue.
Turn tail and run back beyond the wall.
The Romans built that wall to keep us out. But they are gone, and we remain. Someday you too will disappear.
Wall or no wall, we have more gods than you.
We may have but one god, heathen, but we have many more friends.
Who now is the rightful king of Northumbria? The kingdom has spoken!
Okay.
Attack! Attack for Avdan! This is the last of them! For Thor! For Ragnar! For Halfdan! Ah, the sweet taste of victory! Rísir defeated. Was he the thorn at my back? The traitor I suspected all this time?
Save your praise, Halfdan. Rísir may yet live.
That coward will be dead in a snowdrift somewhere. It matters not.
This day is not done until we've seen his corpse. Do not relent. Not yet.
Eivor, rise like an eagle or call like a crow. Fleeing to the north!
You meet the spirits this day, traitor.
Faithful counselor, please help me back to Jorvik. Let my heart expire at home.
I have no favors left to offer you, Rísir. Soon you will walk beside your god.
But I see no light. I feel no warmth. Only an icy darkness, a cave.
Hell's frozen door welcoming you.
What waits for me there, Eivor? What waits for me?
A traitor's death for a treasonous fool.
He was the hero in tales he told himself. A Saxon who loved his homeland. You cannot begrudge him that.
There is something in that. No more Saxon kings, Eivor. I am through playing the puppeteer. The fate of this Shire rests on my shoulders alone.
You'll take the crown yourself, and the extra burden it brings.
I will. But I will not rule alone. My friends, my allies, will keep me standing upright. Let us talk of our alliance in Jorvik. Leave this king to his winter kingdom.